filming Pepe yet?
I'm filming.
Are you filming Pepe now?
Yes.
Okay, Pepe talk now. Pepe is going to tell you his friend crutch.
Okay.
Pepe has a crutch on an audience member who comes to the show.
Really?
Her name is Sharon, and her last name is very long, so I will not try to pronounce.
Okay.
But she's this big. She's a little lady, and she is so cute. I want to pinch her little cheeks.
Okay.
So Pepe has a crutch on her.
And you guys are doing Truth or Dare?
No, the show is the Bong Show.
The Bong Show.
Yes, that's very bad blogging free.
Oh.
You know? But it's okay, I understand. Pepe did Truth or Dare last year.
Okay.
And the Bong Show this year. Format is similar, I just had to change the name to sell tickets. So come to the Bong Show, okay?
And who are your guests coming up?
Tonight I have Doug Bowser, Beth Marshall, Logan Donahue, and Lady Raptastic. That will not help you because this will probably be on the computer tomorrow. But then I have people from the Executives coming on the show on Wednesday night. I have Jameson Bean doing a song and being on the panel. Jeff Jones, who is the devil, will be on the show. And then on Friday I have Dame Edna, and I have Radio Rickshaw and the Karate Guy, Mike Marinaccio.
Well, awesome. And if we see Sharon around, then we'll have to get a video.
Tell her that Pepe wants to put her in his little pocket because she is so cute. Goodbye, mommy.
Thank you, Pepe.